Your wedding ring.
It's
in the stomach of the devil. It's in the stomach of the
serpent.
May he vomit your ring. Take your wedding ring out. You have a spirit of God that he can stand against the devil.
Oh, who now wants to
meet? And defeat the devil.
No, to meet him.
Every devil disturbing you.
Oh, bro,
every devil in your life.
Oh, bro, somebody has already told me.
This morning,
I'm praying.
You are being equipped for the devil. You resist that.
Oh,
you resist that. You are standing there.
First Peter chapter 5, verses 5. and I read. In the same way, you who are younger, submit to your elders. All of you, clothe yourself with humility towards one another, because God opposed the proud, but showed favor to the humble. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God opposed the proud, but showed favor and mercy to the humble. You see, because the title is
where
the title should be. God wants his children to be humble.
Yes,
if you don't humble yourself and then you are
working
like this,
so what wrong was not your humble procedure?
God will crush you.
Oh, yeah,
that's why people, every child of God will humble themselves.
Wait, I was saying, yes, I'm a friend.
If even God bless you, you have money, you have your own house.
You must be sad. It was
something wrong
with the man.
If you don't submit, you will
be wrong once. God will
bless you.
Oh,
God will bless you.
He will bless
you.
Oh,
God will bless you.
Oh, God will
bless you.
Oh, God will
bless you.
Oh, God will bless you.
Those who have money, they feel proud.
One of you is proud,
and they make themselves as if
they are
God. God always
deals
with them.
Oh, any of
you. You see, so many people were rich before.
What was the brain?
But today, God bless them. Because of their
work,
they can't be humble. Yes,
you
will be put in it.
Why are you
moving?
Do you know me? Do you know the kind of person
I am?
Oh, I'm a coupon person. I'm not big.
It
is the way you are, my brother.
No, the rule and principle of God.
There was something with me who named right.
If you don't, you are blessed by God.
So, who don't have a coupon?
You must submit yourself.
There was something to me, brown one.
Not yourself as if you don't have.
Oh, yeah, what's that? Maybe I won't need
you. Not yourself as if you look. You make yourself as if you don't know.
Oh, just that you won't need. Only the
woman. And those who make themselves. They
die prematurely. One of
them
will not move for food.
They
just perish. No one can
save. So God doesn't
ask somebody who put your clothes.
No, when you are going
to be a man, you are going to be a man. They die prematurely.
They die
prematurely.
The first calamity.
So even though you are the head of the church,
so
we must move yourself.
I was
something to me, bro. I'm not
asking.
Oh, one more young and the best young and mama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So that the junior ones will copy what you are doing.
Then they are moving on your money. The way you submit
yourself to God.
A quiet young father, bro, wants to make
your
men.
Your children will follow your steps.
So now, my baby with you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Me
and your mini papi are
missing.
Oh, who
said
that? That's a coffee and I'm
in the house.
Who will
fear? Who
will fear?
Who will fear? Who will say, hey, about
when you come to my house and you see me, you think that I'm not a talker. Oh, he doesn't talk.
Oh,
this man of God doesn't talk.
You see me in my shop, Nika.
Oh, must I mention me this at 2 a.m.
Oh, people want to see a problem.
No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no,
Yeah, bro, what? Make
us see you don't have.
Oh, yes, sir, you
wouldn't
be to walk around.
Don't
want it. Oh, bro,
what? Don't want it. I'm for
yourself.
Even
though
your father, your
mother is the richest man in town. Oh, it's the
now for
me, and now for family. You don't want
to submit.
Don't want to submit.
God will bless you. People who make themselves
healthy,
they die prematurely. They die accidentally.
Oh,
they die with cancer.
Oh, what is cancer? They are not going to have cancer.
They die with TB.
Oh, TB in a year.
Hallelujah. Amen. So when your child
comes,
you must stop missing.
So that God will bless you.
So that God will bless
you.
So that God will make you more
people. Oh, no, I'm not going to
offend us. So that God will give you more
strength. No, I'm not going to
offend. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I think God giving you more strength. I think God changing your desire. I think God punishing you. I think God changing your life.
Whatever you have, Take some sense and come and bless the word with it. Amen.
Keep a chore, you see, can't.